America, be like Australian, you be like Londoner,
be like Russian,
yeah, not be like Russian, this year I know you both something. But where actually now you come from?
Lebanon.
So,
but my papa born here, for Ibadan.
Your papa born here.
Lebanon.
Now they fight war. Is that enough? If you like tell us, Abi.
I wake up.
Now, what didn't make you come get that Amala and the Wedu?
I was raised here, so 19 years. For here.
19 years?
Yes, now I'm 20, so it's only 2 years abroad. The rest, I've been here for Nigeria. And I've been listening to Nigerian music since I was small.
You were small.
All those
people.
Yeah, wow. So I grew up to be very, I love Nigerian beats, okay. I love Afro beats, okay. And I grew up to just make this kind of music.
Music,
so
I mean.
This song don't come out.
No, it'll come out later.
How later?
How later is later?
When you're ready to be the biggie man in that
way.
Who produced this song?
Yes, exactly.
Young Alpha.
Anyway, I'm still not know.
Young Alpha.
Young Alpha for the full
song. But more talk the real truth. Who be Young Alpha really? More talk. More exposure.
Oh, yeah, man.
I'll be in the duo and the song, so.
Scatter, we expose our year.
Men of Blessing, they're called Young Alpha. So I believe that guy well for inside the matter, Young Alpha. And of course, I don't have anything put for inside the arrangement as in the hot. Now, give or take, as we move forward to inside the matter, what would it be your plan for 2019? Because actually, if you check them, the last time we should call for, it happened last year,
No, not just like last year.
Maybe not early last year. Almost like, around almost the same time like this
maybe,
guy. You didn't move down now. What do you get for consistency sake for 2019?
Too many plans. I won't surprise you. I'm not going to talk.
You go wet our throats now. You go wet our throats. Smart. Most of the matter they be.
Just working on more songs, more really my songs.
Collabos?
You know?
Mm-hmm.
Any collabos?
Collabo, yeah.
Collabos, maybe.
EP?
EP, maybe at the end of.
This year, so. On Biggie Man.
You know how the song you play another time many times. Agreement.
Agreement.
Tell you guys about do this one. Give me money. Plenty money.
Yeah, that's point. That's
do
point.
You left? I show you right.
That's the last point.
Techno,
Kadoba,
or
Ricardo Banks.
So when
you
don't talk
that
to the boy,
we'll reply. And I want to actually have one
just say,
you don't do with Mr. P, Abi?
Yes.
And of course, what you be that other level where you say you feel, you go like, who you go like to work with?
Manager.
Yes. Who you comfortable with? Make I talk him down. Who you comfortable, so you go like work with for the matter?
Actually, there's a lot of people I'd like to work with.
Okay. A lot of people there, who you go think say you comfortable with, where your gut instinct, your mindless mind, they tell me say, I feel like this person go jail.
Everywhere goes to
you know for that song with Whiskey, so
yeah,
that's the song I want to watch it, the video. This interview today, and of course, people won't get to see more of you because at this kind of thing, I would take push people out into the world, make crowd for know who they be. Ladies and gentlemen, and so would have given us Stephanie Gaida, and of course, we'll play her song again as soon as they come up for inside studio. But don't forget,
Biggie Man,
Biggie Man,
yeah, that's that. It makes sense.
Yeah, Tavi,
yeah.